The Honourable Member for Radisson.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I am privileged and honoured to recognize Abdo El-Tassi, one of the most distinguished Canadians, Manitobans, and a constituent of Radisson, who is a role model for new Canadians in our country, Canada. Albert El-Tassi was born in Lebanon and came to Winnipeg in 1969 with little more than the shirt on his back. He started at a junior position at Peerless Garment and later rose to the position of President and CEO in 2003. Since then, he has increased his company sales from $3 million to $45 million. A recipient of Manitoba's highest honor, the Order of Manitoba, we have recognized Mr. El-Tassi as a person of highest dedication to serve our province by contributing to the social, cultural, and economic well-being of Manitobans. He was also invested into the Canadian Order with Order of Canada. A profound humanist, Mr. El-Tassi has done so much, including starting Islamic Social Services Association and first Islamic school in Manitoba. He's also a member of the Arab-Jewish Dialogue Group, which fosters positive relations between Arab and Jewish communities. This speaks volumes of his character and service to humanity. A generous provider of care, Mr. El-Tassi has sponsored nearly 50 immigrants to Canada and has provided them with employment opportunities, interest-free loans to cover business startup and university tuition. He supports Winnipeg Harvest, Siloam Mission, United Way, and countless others. Thank you, Mr. El-Tassi, and your worthy son, Muhammad, Mrs. El-Tassi, and your entire family. You have made our country better by your dedication to integrate us all as part of a larger family of humanity and build a better world. Thank you, Mr. El-Tassi, for being here.